പഞ്ചാബ് ദ ലാൻഡ് ഓഫ് ഫൈവ് റിവേഴ്സ് ആൻഡ് വി വിൽ സീ മോർ അബൌട്ട് ഇറ്റ് ടുഡേ.
പഞ്ചാബ് ഷെയർ ബോർഡർ വിത്ത് ജമ്മു ആൻഡ് കാശ്മീർ ഇൻ ദ നോർത്ത്, ഹിമാചൽ പ്രദേശ് ഇൻ ദ ഈസ്റ്റ്, ഹരിയാന ഇൻ ദ സൗത്ത് ആൻഡ് സൗത്ത് ഈസ്റ്റ്, രാജസ്ഥാൻ ഇൻ ദ സൗത്ത് വെസ്റ്റ് ആൻഡ് പാകിസ്ഥാനി പ്രോവിൻസ് ഓഫ് പഞ്ചാബ് ഇൻ ദ വെസ്റ്റ്. നൗ ലെറ്റ് സീ സം പ്രൈമറി ഡീറ്റെയിൽസ് അബൌട്ട് പഞ്ചാബ്. പഞ്ചാബ് മീൻസ് ദ ലാൻഡ് ഓഫ് ഫൈവ് റിവേഴ്സ് ആൻഡ് ദാറ്റ് ഫൈവ് റിവേഴ്സ് ആർ സച്ലത്, രവി, ബിയാസ്, ചേനബ് ആൻഡ് ജലം. ഇൻ ഇന്ത്യൻ പഞ്ചാബ് റീജിയൻ യു ക്യാൻ ഓൺലി സീ സച്ലത്, രവി ആൻഡ് ബിയാസ്. പഞ്ചാബ് ഈസ് ദ ഓൺലി സിഖ് മെജോറിറ്റി സ്റ്റേറ്റ് ഇൻ ഇന്ത്യ. ചണ്ഡിഗർ ഈസ് ദ ക്യാപിറ്റൽ ആൻഡ് ഇറ്റ് ഈസ് ഓൾസോ എ യൂണിയൻ ടെറിട്ടറി. ബോത്ത് പഞ്ചാബ് ആൻഡ് ഹരിയാന ഷെയർ ദ സെയിം ക്യാപിറ്റൽ. ഓൾസോ ദർ ഈസ് ഓൺലി വൺ ഹൈക്കോർട്ട് ഫോർ പഞ്ചാബ് ആൻഡ് ഹരിയാന. ഫിറോസ്പൂർ ഈസ് ദ ലാർജസ്റ്റ് ഡിസ്ട്രിക്ട് ബൈ ഏരിയ ആൻഡ് ലുട്ടിയാന ഈസ് ദ ലാർജസ്റ്റ് ഡിസ്ട്രിക്ട് ബൈ പോപ്പുലേഷൻ. In 1947, the Punjab province of British India was divided along religious lines into West Punjab and East Punjab during partition. The West Punjab was assimilated into the new country of Pakistan while the East Punjab stayed in India. The Indian Punjab as well as Patiala and East Punjab State Union of Princely State divided into three parts on the basis of language in 1966. Haryanvi speaking areas were carved out to form Haryana, while hilly region and Pahari speaking areas formed the Himachal Pradesh alongside the current state of Punjab. Punjab is mainly divided into three regions, Majha, Doaba and Malwa. Punjab is an agricultural state with 84% of land under cultivation. Sikh faith came into light in Punjab region during 15th and 16th century. Guru Nanak founded this new religion followed by nine gurus. Later, Sikh Empire was established by Maharaja Ranjit Singh. Sikhism is the fifth largest religion in the world. Sikhs use a turban called the Dastar. According to their religion, they have five articles of faith. That is Kesha, or uncut hair, Kava, or a bracelet, Kanga, a wooden comb, Kacha, a cotton undergarment, and Kriban, a dagger. Golden Temple is the holiest Gurudwara and the most important pilgrimage site of Sikhism. Golden Temple also has the world's largest community kitchen. The 10th Guru, Guru Gobind Singh, named the Sikh scripture Guru Granth Sahib as his successor, terminating the line of human gurus and making the scripture religious spiritual guide for Sikhs. Sikhs also believe in one God. Generally, all Sikhs use Singh title at the end of their name. Actually, not only Sikhs, Rajputs also use Singh title in their name. So generally, if a person's name ends with Singh, then it means he is a follower of Sikhism or a Sikh faith. So you got the idea, right? Sanskrit meaning of Sikh means lion and Singh means disciple or learner. Out of five Takards, three are in Punjab. Takards are Gurudwars which have a special significance for the Sikh community. Punjabi is the 10th most spoken language in the world and the 3rd most popular language in Canada. In India, Punjabi is written in Gurumukhi script. Land of Punjab is very fertile, so it is known as Golden Harvest. It is the most prosperous state in India. Punjab is also known as the food basket of India or granary of India. Indian Revolution in Punjab in the mid-1916s singularly contributed to make India self-sufficient in food. Greyhound racing is performed in Punjab, but now no real rabbits are used. Punjabis are known for their courage and hospitality. Punjabi wedding is something which you have to see. They are very colorful. Punjabi tradition and culture become dominant in India. Punjabi dance and songs are famous everywhere in the world. You may heard about European gypsies. Genetic studies in European Roma gypsies says that they are descendants from Dalits or untouchable communities from Punjab region. Dalit means in India we face a problem of caste system. It is kind of like Western racism, but not based on color, but on kind of traditional work the family does. But today this problem doesn't exist in educated and socially developed communities or societies. Anyway, we have a lot of legislations to stop it and we will overcome it soon. Finally, to an interesting fact about Punjab, there is an aeroplane Gurudwar where devotees offer toy aeroplanes to fulfill their dream to go abroad. There is also a similar Visa temple in Telangana.
So that's all about Punjab, and if I made any mistake, please let me know it by your comments, and if you know anything more about this state, please mention that as well and make this video resourceful. Thank you.